Okay, in June you had a similar clinic.
Right.
How is it different having a fellow NBA player here and some other NBA coaches?
It's great, you know, that they come out and show support. You know, this is something that I wanted to do since when I was young. You know, and, you know, when I was young, I didn't get an opportunity. So me having an opportunity to come out here and do this and actually have people supporting me is great, and you know, I'm happy to be a part of it.
How has this experience been? Has it been fruitful for today?
It's pretty good, you know. I hope the kids learning something, you know. That's what we do, you know. We come over here, we teach something, and hopefully, you know, they'll take it and apply this in their everyday life, you know.
Okay, normally there's a problem with continuity in such programs.
Right.
So do you think maybe there's something Sprite could do better or TBF could do better for next year, another season?
Maybe TBF try to convince more people to come over and sponsor this, you know, because this is a great cause, you know, this is great for the kids. You know, we want them to come over here and be happy and enjoy the game and love the game. So it's going great, and, you know, hopefully sooner or later, you know, we will be talking major about this. You know.
Thank you, Chris.